important to remember that the vast majority of children do very well with this disease, with very minimal symptoms and sometimes no symptoms.
And the doctor says if your child does become sick, you should treat it like a common illness, but she says to call your doctor if the symptoms do get worse.